Welcome. In this video, we're going to look at the Airplane Mode plugin for Desktop Server. This plugin, originally from WordPress developer Andrew Norcross, allows you to prevent WordPress from loading external files while you're developing locally. This could do things like speed up WordPress in the dashboard and admin area. This is especially helpful if you have no or an unreliable internet connection. Let's take a look at how to set this up. Since Airplane Mode comes bundled by default with Desktop Server, you could simply go into Stop or Restart the Web and Database Services, make sure that you have Airplane Mode enabled, click Next, and then, once everything is restarted, click Next again and come in to log into one of your sites. We could see when we're logged in that we have this Airplane Mode with red showing us that it is disabled. And if we come back into the admin area, we could see a number in the red circle that shows the current number of network connections WordPress is sending out. We could simply click this to activate Airplane Mode, and now WordPress will not try to contact any third-party sites or download external files or check for updates. Again, this is particularly helpful if you're working completely offline or if you have an unstable internet connection.